Fans, please direct your attention to the pitcher's mound for an honorary first pitch. Representing the New York Police and Fire Widows and Children's Benefit Fund are family members of four fallen New York City first responders who made the ultimate sacrifice in the service of our city. Please welcome Michael Madison, grandson of NYPD Detective Ronald Madison. Ray Pollard, nephew of FDNY firefighter Stephen Pollard. Christian Barbaro, son of PAPD police officer Anthony Barbaro. And Jalen Whiteside, daughter of FDNY EMT Frederick Whiteside. Our pitchers are joined by board members from the New York Police and Fire Widows and Children's Benefit Fund. Chairman Stephen Danhauser, President UFA Andrew Ansbrough, and President of UFOA Jim Brosi, and the Superintendent of Police, Director of Public Safety Department, Port Authority of New York and New Jersey, Edward Setnar. All right, Michael, Ray, Christian, and Jalen, it's your pitch.